There are a few new features pertaining to building applications in LabVIEW 2011. One of them is the Clean feature in the Build Specifications menu. So going back now to this relative path, I can see that this is my destination directory for the build, and if I build it, I can go look at it right here. This is our Vista test machine, so don't judge. I'll go to builds, and here's my executable, my INI file, the data, etc. Now let's say that I look at this and I realize that something's wrong. I run this or I want to change something. Well, I could go and clean all these out myself, delete them all, go in here and delete them. This is a relatively simple application, so that can be done, but for more complex applications, this could be a pain. If I go back to the relative path, right click on it, and go to clean, as you can see, that's all gone. And then I can go back into my build specifications menu and reconfigure my edited options.